I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business. Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt. Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir. Welcome to Arineerum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there. If we can get to it, it could be an indispensable tool on our journey. Stay close. We don't want to be exposed for too long. It's locked. Not to worry, we can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might have a key inside. Take this map, I just marked the location on it. See if the key is up there, and I'll look around some more. You! Looks like you found it! Open up that door and lead the way! Hey, that's what I'm talking about. She's an oldie but a goodie. I'm going to inspect the train's exterior. Why don't you take a peek inside, see what we got to work with? Well, the exterior is a little rough, but everything looks to be in. That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island, but it sure looks fun to use. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees us coming. Are you ready to take this thing for a spin? coming for you, Charles! Do you hear that? It's him! It's him! Let's get to the gun! Light him up! Light him up! Hey, careful! Don't let the gun overheat! He's done!
Have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you. There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train. Here's the key, and although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help. Anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony, and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
Look, kid. One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. After beating on it for a few hours, I didn't break anything but a sweat. I got some lock picks, but I don't know how to use them. Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect. I might just give you some scraps to help improve your train. Well, Fancy Fingers here got the chest unlocked. That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. Bit of a letdown, to be frank. You earned my respect, so here's some scraps, like I promised.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see. This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreats into the wilderness if he is sufficiently harmed. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however. Dispersed around the island are three eggs, locked in the island's three primary mines. Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will provoke Charles into a fight to the death. Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has placed... There's an egg in the mine just down the rail. Here's the key to the mine. I've marked the entrance on your map.
Flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan, but as you can see, it has slightly backfired.
Nearly cooked myself alive in that shed as I was testing it. Shoot dang. I would love to save the shed, though. If a flamethrower somehow still works after the fire dies down, well, you can take it. I'd assume you're the monster hunter that folks have been expecting, so, a weapon like this could come in handy. Using the water tank to put out the fire. Pure genius. Woohoo! Here, take old bug spray. Cause of this chaos. I don't want to see it anywhere near here again. Shoot dang.
You're in the wrong place, my friend! jump!
Thank you. My goodness, the others actually convinced someone to come help us. I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer. This island is too much for my nerves to handle. I've brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me? It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that train of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please, bring the journal next time you're here.
Hey, you're that monster hunter. I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts? Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last eight and bring it to me?
Thank you.
sky! Hold back! Shouldn't be here! Wrong place, my friend! No one can hear me! I'm gonna shoot you!
You must be the archivist that Eugene told us.
We're happy you came to help us out of this predicament.
You know.
Well, here's the...
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. So, Bill, now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here?
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, in case you haven't heard.
Where?
To prevent...
The launcher is in complete working order.
Oh, and
after you're done, I...
Shouldn't be here! Shouldn't be here! You wish you never came here! Beat it! No trespassing!
You're the archivist, my father.
Although,
not to if you have
while
go it. That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him.
Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough,
you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
Fabled hunter.
You know my
Bob. Just
if you do.
Archivist. Paul enjoys an ancient prison slot fully mutant now for sought.
However,
visitors alone! Intruder! Get this guy! Get this guy! Who's that? No one can hear you screaming out here! Boys, beat it! Thank you.
You're doing. Just put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground. You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
No! No! You fool! You've doomed us all!
Die!
Oh, God!
place, my friend!
Allow! Hey! Get out of here! Better hope you're fast!
Thank you. Well, I make ice all the time.
Thank you. Hey.
And
Hammond,
see,
he never...
He hasn't top it off.
He keeps traveling.
I could say...
As a...
You look like a mushroom.
Here's that.
Thank you.
No visitors allowed!